Story Shorts brings you an inside look at KSHB's three-month investigation exposing a criminal caught forging signatures on foreclosed property deeds.
After our original investigation, it was very apparent that, we've uncovered a big problem here. This is way too easy. There's nothing that can keep it from happening to you. So from there, we tried to kind of continue following the story and trying to figure out, well, what can be done about this? And so part of our research process dealt with looking around the country at areas that have dealt with this issue and what types of things have they done to try to combat the real estate fraud. So another one of our stories kind of showed some of these possibilities that are out there. And that story caught the attention of state lawmakers who ended up, you know, watching our stories and filing their own bills here in Missouri that will hopefully help this problem. This was one of those investigations where it seemed like every time you turned over a stone, you know, a bunch of bugs would scatter and you'd have a lot of other leads to pursue. To date, we actually have a full story put together that we haven't been able to air. We found a whole nother web of forged deeds during this process, and we felt, you know, 99% sure that we knew who was responsible, but that wasn't good enough for our attorneys. So that story still hasn't made air, but there is an ongoing federal investigation, and we're hoping when charges and arrests occur, we'll finally be able to unveil that unaired portion of our investigation.